Summit Tigers!
I'm Mr. K.
And I'm Mr. Crew.
And welcome to TigerTV. It's the beginning of semester three, and your first break is happening next Monday, the 23rd, so enjoy your time off, Tigers. We've got a lot of upcoming events, but first let's go to the world of sports and catch up on all the action. Boys and girls basketball are starting to gain momentum as all teams took the win on Tuesday versus Buena Vista. The teams hit the road for Moffat County tomorrow, but you can catch their busy schedule at home next week, Tuesday versus Glenwood Springs, Friday versus Rifle, and Saturday versus Delta.
Swim and Dive have two upcoming home meets this week. The girls are hosting their first home event this Saturday at 10 a.m. and then again will host another round of teams on Monday starting at 3 p.m.
Hockey's on their travel schedule as they head for Battle Mountain this Friday with a release time of 12:30 p.m. The team heads to Steamboat this Saturday with the bus leaving at 12:15 p.m. We'll see our skaters back in action in Breck here for a few more games this February.
Alpine Ski is currently on the slopes today at Steamboat, so we welcome them back tomorrow to hear about their accolades. And Nordic Ski takes on their rivals also at Steamboat this Saturday, so best of luck to all of our skiers. Both Alpine and Nordic will be local this year, so you can catch these teams in action in just a few weeks.
And lastly, wrestling hits the mat on the road on Saturday for JFK High School, so wish our Tigers squad the best of luck.
Today we bring you an announcement from Mr. McCowan in the Dean's office with updates about tardies and absences. Let's take a quick look.
Okay, ready. Hey, I wanted to welcome you back to second semester and let you know about a couple of changes that we have going on. I don't know if you are aware, but attendance, absences, and tardies do start over for second semester, so don't worry about anything that occurred first semester. And the two changes that we have are we're going to bring back tardy sweeps. For those students who are in the hallways after the bell rings, we're asking teachers to lock their doors, and any students in the hallways, we're going to take names, and then they'll appear on a list, and the first time you're out caught in the hallway, you will have a warning. Second time will be community service, and then if you're caught again in the hallways during a tardy sweep, it will be two community service and then after school detention. And the second one is we're bringing back after school detention, and that is mostly for students who cut classes or have more of a difficulty with tardies. So welcome to second semester, and hope you have a good one.
Your attendance matters, Tigers, so get to class on time. And now for the news.
Next week is Spirit Week, Tigers. Tuesday is Wear Your PJs Day. Wednesday is Wear Your Favorite SHS Jersey or Club or Team Wear. Thursday is Wear Your Favorite Band T-Shirt Day. And Friday is Swim and Snow Day. So dress your best to impress, Tigers.
Money, money, money! Seniors, your local scholarship application is due no later than 11:59 p.m. on Sunday, January 29th. The application is a lengthy process, so do not wait to get started. All information is posted in the Class of 2023 Google Classroom page.
The National Honor Society is continuing its food pantry service project as a part of our school's contribution to hunger and homelessness awareness in Summit County. The pantry can be found across from the clinic and is now stocking a grab-and-go top shelf with this semester. If you would like to contribute or have any questions, please reach out to Sophia Brown or see Ms. Ryer in room 1326.
And finally in the news, we leave you with an update on our next SHS dance called the Snowball Winter Dance next Friday. Let's take a look.
Bro, wake up. Someone's here for you.
Do you want to go to the snowball with me on January 27th at SHS?
Yes.
Bro, we gotta get to the dance. We're late.
Come on, let's go.
The Snowball Winter Dance will be taking place next Friday in the cafeteria after the basketball games on the 27th. Tickets will be sold during lunch the day of the event, as well as during the game for $5 and $10 at the door.
That's it for this week's announcements. Remember that Monday is your day off, so be sure to enjoy it, Tigers.
And in the meantime, be sure to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel.
And remember, be happy,
be healthy,
and have a frosty
weekend, SHS.